God. I'm scared. Very scared. Very, very scared. Very scared. Okay, let's do this. Well, first thing is first. Whew, gotta think this over. We'll start Dario off with the Protect. Ow. Okay, so there's his Protect. Now, I'm gonna try to do some... I'm gonna see if I can actually beat this dragon without... Oh, God. He goes again. I'm gonna see if I could actually beat him without changing into, dragon form. It's gonna be tough, but I think I could probably pull it off. Alright, Dario, cast a barrier on yourself. Increase your magic defense. Okay, cool. So far, we got a nice little Protect up and a magic defense up. He just keeps healing himself, which is kind of funny. You're already max health, man. He missed his risky blow. Okay, so we got that done. He looks like a fire guy. Let's see. What else can I do here? Hell, let's just attack him. You missed? That's it? Well, that's not good. If he's healing himself for 50 every time and I'm hitting him for 68, that's not gonna get the job done. How about a double blow? Oh, wait a minute, I should have done focus, duh. I wasn't thinking. '54, '49. Well, this could take forever. Oh, God. I just wanted to prove to myself that I could beat him without going into dragon form, but it's not working the way I had planned. So, let's use a vitamin and heal up. Vitamin. This guy apparently has very good physical defense. Aw, yeah. Alright, this is annoying. Oh yeah? Oh yeah? Focus! Ow! Reprisal! Nice. Alright, I'm just gonna go into dragon form. I could probably beat him in normal form, but I'd honestly be here, like, literally all day. So I'm not gonna play. That rhymes. I'll be here all day, but I'm not gonna play! So, Mr. Big Bad Man, we're gonna play a little game with you. It's called the Frost Gene. And. The Force Gene. And. Let's try the Gross Gene. What the hell? Why not? I don't even know what it does. I don't really care. I just want to see. Okay, it's the dragon we've seen before. I love how the enemy gets like 1,000 turns. It's kind of annoying. Okay, well, let's try a nice... Well, first of all... Let's try another focus. Okay. Counter that shit. Damn it. We need some more reprisals up in here. The enemy hits himself with flare so many times that I can't even do enough damage to him. 11 AP at a time. Alright, let's try Frost Claw and see what kind of damage that does. 884. Oh, that's sick. Try healing through that, punk. Oh, an ice and a reprisal. Alright, we got this. We got this. Again, I didn't want to go into dragon form, but I was kind of left without a choice here, so... Whatever. I lose 11 AP at a time. It's not that big of a deal. 658. Uh-oh. I think I pissed him off. Oh, no. Does it actually work? Oh, no. He confused me. Ah, shit. I'm confused. That means I could do anything under this state. That's not good. Kill him! I killed a torch. I don't know if that means anything. Kill him! Forget the torch. Dario regains his sanity, and he loses more AP. Alright. Frost Claw. So, we're just dishing out damage here. I mean, I don't think he's too hard. I don't know how much health he has, but hopefully we can take him out soon. And I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Frost Claw to the face? Yes. Kill him already! Kill him! There you go. That's it. He has no chance against... Ooh, 1,000 experience. Not bad. A little bit of money here. So, that is basically the battle against Gaist. So this is the dragon's true strength! You see, the seal that keeps Deis trapped couldn't be released as long as I was alive, so this was the only way. Don't feel bad. So in other words, though, he's trying to make up excuses now, and he's telling us the only reason he tested us is because we wanted to see the god, and the only way we could see the god is if we killed him? Sounds like a pretty lousy excuse, buddy. Now you're making it look like you gave us a chance. When we know the truth. We know the goddamn truth. Is this the power God fear? You know, he makes a legitimate point, though. And, you know, I know I'm against this whole thing with basically everyone coming after Dario, making him look like a bad guy, but as Nina says, Dario's not a bad dragon, or is he? You know, he is capable, the Brood, we've seen his power, he is capable of basically freaking causing all kinds of just craziness if he wanted to, but we never really got to that point with him, so let's just hope that we never do. And that is it of Gaist. He is dead. He understood his mission. He failed it, and we must continue ours. Can we get the hell out of this place now? Deis should be free. Let's go. Let's go to meet the god. To meet God, I mean. And don't forget to inspect the dead, because you get a beast spear. Now, I don't think that's better than what Gar has on right now. Well, actually, it is. Holy shit. Holy shit, is it better. 176 to 248 power. You lose 3 agility, but who cares? Wow. I think he just became my strongest character with that. Let me check. Yup. It's not even close. Good God. He's the strongest physical character I have now. Insane. So, there's really nothing to check out in this town. It's kind of a worthless town. So, we could just leave here and head to our next area, because there's really nothing going on here, to be honest with you. I mean, we've talked to everybody already. It's just a bunch of worthless nonsense. So, by the way, guys, I played a little bit of God of War 2 today. I'm catching up still. I'm pushing hard for it, because once I finish this game, which is not too much left, to be honest. I'm not sure how many episodes are left of this, but once I finish this game, Breath of Fire, I plan on sticking with Final Fantasy X-2, Back to the Future, and God of War. So, you know, I might do God of War right after this, or I might actually just wait till Back to the Future is done, because 3 LPs at once is kind of a lot for me anyway. So, I don't know. I haven't decided yet. Ooh, a Spectre. Well, they should be a joke now. Well, they should be, but Ray sucks. Nice. So, basically, we're not heading all the way back into Angel Tower. But what you got to do here is climb up to the top here. And jump off, and jump off, and jump off, and jump off, and... You might remember... they won't let me go. There was a staircase to the right here that we never really been to. But, basically... There was... I don't know if I showed you that. There was a chick trapped in ice here that we couldn't really access before. But now we can. She's trapped in the pyramid. Deis. Oh no, what's going on? The pyramid is going away. That's kind of funny. Guardian, come closer. Now, oh, you big oaf, you boneheaded guardian. Now, why is there a naked chick staring at us? I mean, that's just awkward. Dario's blushing. I don't know if you see it on his face. It's like red, which is kind of funny. But I found the kind of I always found this kind of interesting how Dario and Deis, I guess they call her, have the same colored hair, which obviously stop punching Gar in the stomach. The poor man just ate dinner. But then again, nothing makes sense in this game. You know, why does Gar have wings anyway? Just weird. Ooh, flashback. We haven't gotten any of these yet. What have you done? Oh, look at that. They're killing all the brood. What do you think you're doing, you buffoon idiot? Is that Deis? But our God has told us that they are wicked and evil. And you never thought you might be wrong, you imbecile? I'll take you to meet your fool God. Show more respect. This is interesting. So this is kind of like a conversation between all three of the guardians. As they were killing the brood, obviously we killed one of their guardians. It's pretty interesting. If each and every last member of the brood had indeed been killed, all would have been lost. What would have been lost? What would have been lost? I don't understand. What are you talking about? First things first, Guardian. The spirits of the dead dragons are too strong here. We need to go someplace else. There should be a cave at the base of the volcano to the west of here. I'll meet you there. The volcano to the west. Got it, my little dragon? Nikki! Volcano to the west. She must mean Mount Zublo! Yep. Don't this beat all? Ray, doesn't this just beat all? But, basically, folks, Deis later on becomes... Actually, you can master, you can learn from her. And she literally becomes, I think, the strongest magic trainer. Like, you learn such powerful magic from her. Which is good and bad. It's bad in the fact that... Excuse me. It's bad in the fact that I mostly focused on physical from the start of this game. So the only real magic users I have is Nina and maybe a little bit of Momo. So I didn't do great with the magic, but it's still really powerful magic she teaches you. So it's definitely beneficial to learn from her. Okay, so now we gotta head to Mount Zublu. Luckily, we don't have to go through the stupid cave again. But we do have to go in here, and this is just another quick sequence, I hope. So, all we gotta do is basically slightly backtrack and go to the main entrance of this place. Because that's where we were told to go. Right. I think this is the place Deis met. Yep, obviously it is. Whoa, where the hell are we? This is weird. There you are, my little dragon. Aha, she looks awesome. It's like a little mermaid. Little mermaid! Don't be frightened. This is what I really look like when I'm not naked. Were you expecting me to show up naked again? Kind of cool. It's kind of like, it gives the little, you know, that's why I kind of always like Little Mermaid. It gives you that, like, Medusa feel with the tail, but not quite. I don't know how to explain it. Okay, now you're here. You're given a choice, and what the hell choice? I forget. Oh, man. Depending how you answer this, folks, you'll be able to master for her or not. So I don't remember how to answer this. Oh, shit. Oh, God. I don't remember how to answer this. Well, you know what? With that said, this is a good time to stop this episode then, because I don't want to screw anything up, and I don't want to answer the wrong way, because I want her master from later. So, we'll stop the episode here, right in the middle of the conversation. And next time, we'll finish this place and continue. Thank you for watching. See you guys next time as we continue to play Breath of Fire 3. Bye.